Canada's hope for a cup in 2018 all under one roof tonight in Toronto. The 104-point Winnipeg Jets, the 101-point Toronto Maple Leafs locked in their places in the standings. Zach Hyman, the third member of this forward line. And this great checking line for the Jets comes on, but Nylander has the puck in the slot. Matthews shoots it. That's knocked down in front of Hellebuck, who is searching for the puck. Here's Nazem Kadri, fresh off the bench. Kapanen takes the pass from him. Has a look to see who he's got. Throws the puck at the net. Tipped right on. Kadri was stopped by Connor Hellebuck. And Byfuglien loads up. Passes off. Wheeler moves in and shoots. That's a good shot and a good save by Curtis McElhinney.
Stastny was going for a pass. Instead of being in the way of the goaltender, tried to get his stick in the way of, but McElhinney read that perfectly. A good position.
Wheeler snatched the puck away, and he's got Stastny with him. And Byfuglien jumping up on the other side. Ehlers fanned on the shot as he looked up. Threw the puck in front of the net, and the Leafs are able to gobble it up there. One hand on his stick. Marlowe trying to fend off huge Tyler Myers. In comes Nylander in front of the net. Zaitsev shoots. That's blocked. Hit a man in front. Zaitsev again. Nylander with Matthews in front. Hit the post. Trying to go high short side. And he rang one off the post. Drives wide, looking around. Stastny makes a move and couldn't control the puck as he got to the slot. Here's Big Buff. Faked the slap shot. Now he moves to the top of the circle. Cross ice for Laine. He was looking for him. I think Matthews got his stick in there. In deep for Toronto. Wheeler's on the puck, pinching down the boards as Gardner behind him. Marlowe, there's a tip by Kadri right into the glove of Connor Hellebuck. Looks up ice, turned it over in the neutral zone. Here comes Laine. With Ehlers. Ehlers shoots! And Curtis McElhinney absorbed that shot.
Here's what you get, the double threat of Laine. He goes inside, makes a nice little pass across to Ehlers. And
here's Morrissey. He and Trouba back together as Ehlers moves in. Feeds Laine, shoots!
A rolling puck. He's trying to get it into a position where he can get that quick shot away. And boy, I think McElhinney got just enough of that one to keep it wide.
Shifley to Connor. One man back, and it's Pollock. Drives wide, and now he'll look for some help. Cuts into the middle, left the puck for Trouba. His shot tipped right on, and McElhinney made a nice save on a tip from a foot by Mark Scheifele. Morgan Rielly off the boards to Zach Hyman. Laine caught up to him, but he protected the puck, threw it out front. It comes to Pollock, fires a shot. Hellebuck made the save, and he doesn't give up a rebound.
The third shot we've seen, high glove side from that short side.
Here's James Van Riemsdyk centering, knocked out of the air, and Connor Brown couldn't beat Hellebuck. Jake Gardner, William Nylander, back to Gardner. He's got Matthews on his left side. He takes the puck to the front of the net, score! Marlowe with the tip in. That didn't take long at all. A power play goal, and Toronto has a 1-0 lead.
This hard pass allows Matthews a little bit of extra time. He just snapped the pass tape to tape. Because he's not on a one-timer spot, Matthews gets it in position. Hellebuck has to respect that wrist shot, and instead he goes off to the side, and Marlowe just continues his strong play as a perfect deflection there, 26 on the year.
Kapanen's mad at him. He tracked him down. The pass across the ice. Tanev left it there. Long shot is stopped by McElhinney as Andrew Kopp got the shot. Can't take the shot. Wheeler goes to the net. Shifley twists and turns. Byfuglien, quick shot by Morrissey. A changeup on a deflection, and McElhinney got to it.
Get tipped out high, and for Curtis McElhinney, he's sliding to his left, and now all of a sudden has to do some acrobatics with his right pad to get a piece of that one.
Trouba throws the puck at the net. McElhinney in traffic saw that. Back to the blue line again. Morrissey faked the slap shot into the middle. Takes the shot. He scores! A great shift for that Stastny line, and Josh Morrissey finishes it off. It's a 1-1 tie.
Just a great job by Stastny, battling in front with Zaitsev, and you could see McElhinney had no idea where that puck was coming. Another great example up top, head up by Morrissey, saw it the whole way, knew exactly where he needed to put that shot. Jim, more than anything, it's not how hard the shot is, it's when you can have your head up and see the lane like he did there.
And he's tied this one 1-1 with his sixth. Racing in is Wheeler, and he's stopped by McElhinney. What a response. Shifley's in the slot, Laine over in his office, and he drifts back to the blue line as Byfuglien shoots. He scores! roasted in for Big Buff, and it's a 2-1 Winnipeg lead.
You know, Jim, so much of the focus is on Laine. He's got 19 power play goals to lead the NHL, but Bufflin with his head up gets the shot through. Another good screen in front. And how about Stastny? I don't think he's going to get a point on either, but he's been right there both times and not allowed McElhaney to see either of the shots that have got by him.
Matthews to the blue line. Zaitsev walks in and shoots. What a great save by Hellebuck. With Zach Hyman there trying to take away his eyes. Brandon Tanev is there to clear it onto the boards. Andrew Kopp got a step and put the puck off the outside of the post. Lowry's right there. Yeah! Centering pass, score! Andrew Kopp from Adam Lowry, and it's a two-goal Winnipeg lead.
The Kopp just keeps this play alive, and it's a strange play as it comes off the side of the net, and Lowry just gets to that first, gets inside position on Polak, and gets ahead of Brown, and this is one that McElhaney didn't quite get square. You could see he's still awkwardly trying to find where that puck was as Lowry got it from behind. Up in the air, loses it for a split second, and never really gets anchored to that post, and Kopp able to find room over the pad.
Up the boards, Peters couldn't get the puck up to the front of the net. Van Lee's got one chance, and he couldn't get the second one after the first one was stopped by Hellebuck. Marlow. Hard centering pass, tip. Jake Gardner's in deep. He's stopped by Hellebuck. What a patient play by Hellebuck. He just didn't move. Clearing attempt stays in. Joe Morrow. Dustin Bufflin. Back to Morrow. Fires a shot. Off the boards to Nylander. Komarov's in front of the net. He shoots and he missed the net. What a great opportunity. He was all alone.
He's the guy left open, and boy, there was an opportunity there. He
sure was.
Couldn't even see the goaltender.
Riley on the other side. Bozak to Morgan Riley. Mitch Marner, his pass in front of the net. And Kadri was there but couldn't tip it, and he hasn't missed many of those. Kadri gives him the puck on the inboards. He'll try and walk out front. He just about banked one in off the skates of Jacob Trouba. Hooks it back into Jake Gardner. He hooks it for Nylander. Hard pass across. Gardner's one-timer and a nice save by Hellebuck. Chip in by Connor Brown to the front of the net. Knocked out of the air just wide by Kapanen. He got knocked down by Bufflin. Close call at the net. It is all the rage in the NHL now. Trying to knock the puck out of the air. Kasperi Kapanen got it, but knocked it wide. Matthews played the puck into the corner. Edward Kopp is there out in front. Lowry shoots. Great save. And McElhaney covers up. That would have sealed the deal for Winnipeg. As Kopp got the puck to the front of the net, and Morgan Riley is back for Toronto. Drop pass, Van Riemsdyk shoots, rebound. Hellebuck reaching for the puck, and he gets the quick whistle. It looked like he lost it there for a second. Gardner goes D to D, Morgan Riley into Matthews and back. Matthews again towards the net. His hard pass in the slot. Hyman one chance. Hellebuck is down. Loose puck side of the goal. Big crowd in front as Riley cross ice pass. Marner to the front of the net. Nobody could touch it. Riley with a shot. That's blocked in front of the goal. Well, they get beat badly by Toronto in the first game of the season. They get their revenge tonight in a big bounce back game for the Winnipeg Jets. Canada's finest met under one roof tonight, and it's the Jets that come away with the victory 3-1 over Toronto. 106 points for the Winnipeg Jets. For Paul Maurice, it's the first time he's had a 100-point team.